The village of Glendale Heights celebrated its 7th annual Oktoberfest. What started as one family's yearly tradition turned into a community-wide event enjoyed by everybody.
My parents own their Schnitzelplatz restaurant on North Avenue, and we've done an Oktoberfest at the restaurant for almost 20 years now. And as being part of the Chamber of Commerce and working closely with the village, he said, why don't we do an event for the community?
While the event ran for a week, the planning that went to the festival was even longer.
People don't realize how much actually goes into it, from setup, which is usually about here at the park a week and a half before and usually about a week after to tear everything down.
People of all ages attended the festival, gathering at tables to enjoy the afternoon together. The festival goers enjoyed drinks brought over from Munich and German foods prepared by experienced chefs.
What do you see on the thing? Typically German, everybody thinks bratwurst and schnitzel and pork chinks and pretzel and homemade noodles and spätzle and dumplings.
There was also entertainment in the form of musical performances from German folk bands like Alpine Thunder. And before leaving, gifts were available for purchase from the event's souvenir shops. Oktoberfest was enjoyed by all, both by those in attendance and by those running the event.
For me, Oktoberfest is a lot of fun once we get going. The preparations are always very hectic and stressful, but once people come and start having fun, then it makes it all worthwhile.